just over the coast. We'll be beginning our descent in about 30 minutes. I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome you to America.
Whoa, where are we at? This is not where we're supposed to land.
We're in Pembroke, North Carolina.
Duh.
You've never been here before?
No. What's in Pembroke?
The university that was founded for Native Americans in 1887.
We are the most diverse school in the Southeast.
We have 7,200 students.
With 17 graduate programs.
And 41 undergraduate programs.
Let's go and take a walk down University Drive.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd.
Wow, this is such a beautiful campus.
Not only that, UNCP has a variety of resources to help students along their journey.
Such as the Career Center.
And the Center for Student Success.
I think I'll have the time of my life here.
Orels, show them how it's done.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sounds so yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up.
Oh wait, we forgot to mention.
In-state tuition is $500 per semester, and out-of-state is $2,500 per semester.
So no matter what journey you take,
you can get there from here.
Come fly with me, let's fly.